I'm the doctor. You can go talk to Maverick now. I'll just be out here waiting. Thank you, sir. Drake. Hey, man. Are you doing good? Why did you fall? I don't know, but are you okay, man? My knee hurts, but I'm good. Okay. Question. If I touch it, does it hurt? Because I'm wanting to know if you screwed us over on purpose. Okay, why would I do that? We've been tag champions for almost 2 years, man. 2 years. Why would I risk it? Fair point. Plus, right over there is the paper. Okay. Yep. You look fine, but yeah, the bump that you took, it kind of sounded like you broke it. But hey, at least you're good, man. Hey, I have a gift for you. Oh, you do? Hey, Metalik, I have a gift. Yeah, what is it? What the hell, man? What the hell? What do you mean, what the hell? You just punched me! Yeah? Why? I want our team to be done. And I challenge you to extreme rules. Deal. Get your ass over here. Help! Oh, security! Hey, get off of him. Yeah, get off of him. Hey, get off him, Holmes. Oh, get off of him. Hey, I'm crazy, but get off of him. Yeah, come on, what the hell? Get off of him. God dang it, you guys, get off of him. Get off of him. Stop fighting. Ah! I'm gonna kill you. Hey, where are you? Oh, I'll get over there to you. Ah! Grab him by the leg. Oh, dang. Get the doctor in here. I'll help you guys. Get over, Bob. Grab Maverick. Yeah, come on. Stop him from going over there. Dave, get in here.
Ah, man, what the hell's going on in here? You two are brawling. Okay, I have an idea. So there are 4 spots left in the Royal Rumble, okay? I'm gonna give 2 of them to both of you. Both can enter one after another. So one of you is gonna enter first, and then the other one's gonna enter second. Right after, not second, but right after you, okay? All right. And, I heard you guys talking about a match at Extreme Rules. I think that's a perfect idea. It's sad. You guys lost your titles, and now this team is broken up. But I'll see you guys, but you two will see each other later tonight. Ray. Come on, Tag Team Rumble's about to start, man. We'll get somebody else in here, alright. I gotta go back out there. Get off me! No, get... Stay up. And also get Metalik out of the room. Probably that might help. No. Get off of him. Get off of me, HBK. Cena. Just get back on there. Stay on there. Come on, stay on there. I gotta get back. Come on, Ray. You gotta get to the locker room. I gotta get back. To the announcer's table. Oh, what the hell, man? Oh, you stop it, Orton. Orton, you shut up, too. Oh, and HBK? Here's a blow to the nuts.
Welcome to the next match!
Yeah, welcome to the next match. The Tag Team Royal Rumble, the first ever one in history, is here.
as entry number one. They just lost earlier tonight in the SmackDown Tag Title match. Big E and Xavier Woods. The New Day. Hey, we gotta win this Tag Rumble, boys! There are 3 teams from Raw and 3 from SmackDown. So you gotta know what teams made the cut. We know Rey Mysterio's in this match, but we don't know against who he has on his team. But...
Yeah. Once everything's perfectly organized, I'll start working on...
Our Tron got muted for a moment, so that means since Herb technically is kind of, well, yeah, so, oh my!
No way!
It's heavy! Oh my god, this is zoomed in. It is time for Otis and Tucker. Heavy machinery. And Otis just clothesline! Oh my god, it is a brawl here. Here in Houston.
Houston? Oh, I didn't. I forgot about
this. As we are excited, as everybody hopefully will love this first ever tag. Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Oh wait.
Oh my god, no way.
But Otis fights back. Oh wait a moment. Uh-oh. Is he getting ready for it? It's time.
The worm.
The caterpillar.
The big slam.
As Big E and Tucker fighting. Herb, will you do the countdown in our honor?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now you gotta wonder who's next in this match, as we are trying to figure that out right now. Well, who's next?
Why is the music
game playing? Oh my! Former 24/7 champion who won it at this pay-per-view in 2022, Kurt Angle. But this is a tag team Royal Rumble. But wait a moment, this is a tag team Royal Rumble. You gotta wonder who his partner is. Yeah. Kurt Angle's on my brand, so he's teaming up with another Monday Night Raw superstar. I welcome you, me, and my partner. Oh my god, that's JBL! The Americans! Me and Kurt Angle are wrestling gods! Emotional damage. Alright, Herb, I'll get over there and kick you. Ah, Big E just attacking JBL. And he's gonna hit JBL with a pile driver. Dang. Kurt Angle just told us the actual team name is called the Americans. I kind of like that, actually. It especially fits their gear that they're wearing as Angle. Just attacking Otis. Herb, we'll let you know when to do the countdown. It's, oh my god, Angle. Oh wait, Angle's on the rope. Otis, no. Oh my god. Right on his nuts. But Angle gets back in as Big E hits a splash. Wait, Xavier Woods standing up. Wait, what's JBL doing? Clothesline from hell. As he's gonna try and eliminate Xavier Woods. Herb, time for the countdown. And who's next? Oh, it's an ad. Hold on a moment. Yeah. As attack's going on before our entry comes out. We're having some troubles with the ads. Once we get... Okay. It's... Oh man! It's time for the master of the 619! It's Rey Mysterio! Like the mask, Herb. But wait! Rey told us he has a partner! Who is it? Oh my god, wait, there's no way. It is Roddy Piper. Rey Mysterio and Piper are here. As a boot by Piper. Into a splash of Rey Mysterio with a moonsault! Roddy Piper is here in BCW now. This is awesome. Oh, there's both another splash. Can you believe it? Mr. Roddy Piper is in BCW. It's Tucker. Slams him into the corner, but Piper, gets him out. Piper trying to eliminate. Oh my god, he got really close. Oh my god, he gets back in. Oh my god. Herb, can you believe Piper and Mysterio are in the Royal Rumble?
Yeah. Oh my. I can't believe it though. So surprising. Though.
It is time for the countdown for number 5. Would you like to do the honors again? He's fighting Miz later. Actually, up next, he's fighting Miz for the Intercontinental Championship. But again, Tag Team Royal Rumble. Who's his partner going to be? This is the final round. Oh my god! It's Rob Van Dam! I mean, he's been in the company, but he's in a tag team. Oh my god, frog splash. And Ziggler with the leg. Oh my god, he almost landed it. Rob Van Dam and Dolph Ziggler. Piper, oh my god. As he failed. Piper almost being eliminated. Oh my god. Oh wait! Tucker just got eliminated. Our first elimination. As it's time for number 6, the final tag team. And it will be a SmackDown tag team. So we'll do it at the same time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The final tag team is here. Who will it be? It's... Oh my god, it's the Elite! I bet it's... It's the box. Matt. And Nick Jackson. Tucker's left the ring. As the Bucks are in here. As Nick Jackson trying to eliminate Otis. But Otis eliminates Nick and himself. But Nick Jackson gets back in the ring as they're assaulting and eliminate Xavier Woods. And Big E gets hit with a driver. Four teams. Actually, no, it's still five teams. He's been eliminated. He just cheated. As a suplex by Ziggler, trying to eliminate Angle. Oh, but here comes JBL. Angle's still in it, but Ziggler's gone. RVD, though. With the legs. RVD just eliminated him and Ziggler, but he got JBL out. Oh, wait. Angle eliminates Piper. Mysterio. Looking to eliminate Angle. Oh my god, Mysterio just got super kicked to death. As Angle moves out of the way, and he eliminates Matt. I forgot the Elite song was playing the whole time, but the Americans will go to WrestleMania and fight Samoa Joe and Drew McIntyre, the Raw Tag Team Champion. Which, that is, why is that kind of a good tag team? Oh my god, here comes McIntyre with a Claymore! McIntyre just beaten up. JBL's getting up. JBL in the ring now. Now. God. As we're back in it. There's not even a match. It's just a brawl. Here comes every team. Coming in there. Break this chaos up. Ziggler. Even the Bucks who love brawls are even going in there to break it up. That shows how much of a brawl this is. Samoa Joe being removed from the ring. We'll talk to you guys in a moment. Miz, we need to talk. Yeah, what's up, Tucker? If you win the belt, no, if you retain your belt, Otis, you good? Are you good, man? Okay, I'm good. Otis wants a title shot at, wants a shot at the Intercontinental Championship. He's talking to Ziggler about it in the ring, but at Extreme Rules, he wants a triple threat, wants being a triple threat against you two for the belt. Yeah, we can get that done. Me and Ziggler still have beef going on, so yeah. Then add Otis to that. That actually sounds like, okay, man. And I recently just found out that the Intercontinental title is getting the match. Thank you, man. Good luck. Let me head up there. As Miz just entered the ring to fight Ziggler as these two... As at Extreme Rules, we have a match confirmed. Miz versus Dolph Ziggler versus... Otis. As a super kick. Ziggler, oh my god. Dolph, super kick. Into the Venusaur. Plus a zigzag. That could be it. 1, 2, 3. Ziggler has just become the Intercontinental Champion. Let's get to Roman versus Jimmy, the Falls Count Anywhere match. The United States Championship on the line in a Falls Count Anywhere match. Introducing first, the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, the Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns. As he's facing his cousin, who is a member of the Elite. And introducing next, the champion, Jimmy Uso. Now, Uso, get over. Oh my god, Jimmy just attacking Roman. Splash. Jimmy throws his belt as his match will begin. Pulse count anywhere, it's Jimmy, oh my god. Roman felt that. Wait, Roman stuck. Jimmy goes over. And a suplex to the outside. Jimmy hits a splash. Wait, Roman gets out of it. A tombstone. Spine buster. A leg drop. That's Roman. Says it's time for a. I don't know what kind of. Dang.
Wait a moment.
Jimmy punches.
Jimmy
got his cousin. Super kick, my god.
But wait a moment, Roman.
Punch! Look at Roman. Ooh, Superman punch! Don't do it, Roman. Oh my god!
What the hell?
What a one. Oh my god! Spear right through the table! Wait, he's going for a pin! 1, 2, 3! Roman Reigns has broken our table and become United States Champion! That's why you don't mess with me, Jimmy! I am the United States Champion now! The Shield's the best!
As we're gonna get an ambulance out here for Jimmy. Let's move on to our next match.